Hey guys, today's play a game of Ys Origin. This is part of the long-running Ys series, which I believe is more popular in Japan than the West, but still, Ys has been long going for a long time, and this is, I believe, the earliest game chronologically in that series, but this was actually released originally in 2006, but this version for PC was released in 2012. And now I believe there's a Switch version as well, which just came out last year. I have not played this game before. I played a lot of other Ys games. I played Ys 3, Wanderers from Ys, Oath of Falgana. I played Memories of Celtica, Ys 8, Lacrimosa of Dana, Ys 9, Monstrous Nox. But I've not played this one yet. So you can go ahead and take a look. Now I gotta get used to the PC controls for this, because this is obviously meant for console. So Ys Hugo, which is who is a mage, Unica, who is an expert fighter. I'm gonna use her on normal mode.
Jadi, il avait un grand pays légendaire.
This is the beginning of the sequence. So yeah, chronologically, this is the first game in the series. It happens 700 years before Adolf Christian, which is why this is probably, I believe, the only Ys game not to have Adolf Christian as the main character. Which is fine, because I mean, I played as Adolf Christian so many times now, so it's nice to be able to have someone else to play as.
Les dieux avaient un trésor précieux, la perle noire. Elle avait des sortes de pouvoirs mystérieux.
Okay.
Avec la magie, on pouvait faire des miracles. Avec l'éclairage, on pouvait amplifier ses pouvoirs magiques. Grâce à elle, on croyait que les pouvoirs de Ys dureraient une éternité. Mais soudain, un désastre frappa Ys.
Okay.
Beaucoup de monstres démoniques sont apparus.
Is there any way to skip this?
Et ont commencé à envahir Ys.
Nope, no way to skip. To watch
les
it.
Forces diaboliques ont tout fait de ravager la terre. Mais tous les habitants sont sauvés dans le temple de Salomon. On aurait dit la fin du monde. C'est alors la perle noire qui sauva Ys de la ruine. Car elle souleva le temple dans le désert. Mais, aussitôt après ces soulagements fugitifs, les démons ont construit une autre tour. Et une nuée de monstres aillés sont partis en direction du sanctuaire. Ys menaçait de tomber. Pire encore, un événement imprévu arriva dans le temple de Salomon. Quelle histoire! Les déesses jumelles, les descendantes de Ys ont toutes disparu. Dans une situation désespérée, les six ans ont pris une résolution.
Is this French? Sounds like French.
Pour constituer une équipe de recherche, ils ont organisé une sélection parmi des chevaliers et des sorciers.
Okay, so this is the story of the girl I chose, I think. She can't use magic, but she can wield an axe. Talking to a sentient tree. Interesting. And which apparently has a brother. Inspired by that. I mean, whenever you're dealing with goddesses and angels and demons and stuff like that, you're dealing with biblical stuff, right? So, it makes sense. Ease is an action RPG, which means just like Secret of Mana, The attack is real-time, so the battle system is real-time. There's no need to go into a separate screen or anything. Everything's just done in the overworld. So yeah, actually Ease controls pretty well. This combat system is pretty fluid. Very fluid. So yeah, maybe even faster than the Secret of Mana, actually. Actually, it controls even faster than that, so pretty nice. Graphics are, yeah, I mean, this is basically the original, how the original game looks like. It's just a remake. It's not a remake or anything. But I'm okay with it. It's very similar to Legend of Mana, I would say. Yeah, fairly similar to Legend of Mana. But in here, you get 3D backgrounds, and you get sort of pseudo 3D sprite, I think. Which is fine. It works fine here. My inventory is still here.
hoping I can make that jump.
Yeah, that's kind of weird. Okay, so I can't really make that jump. I think I need one more platform here. I need one more platform here. I don't think I can make this jump. It's too far. So, am I missing something here? I don't know what to do now. Okay. That's weird. There's no platform here. I need one more platform to jump on, but there's no other platform here. That's weird. Okay. That's odd. Did I miss anything? Guys, this is Ease Origin. I really like the fast-paced combat and stuff. I think that's really cool. I think it's the closest comparison is probably Legend of Mana in terms of the art style and playstyle, but I like this maybe even a little bit better than Legend of Mana because it is a faster paced, and yeah, I think that I just like that combat style, and yeah, it's really cool. Of course, I have to get past this part first. I think I probably need to look up a fact on how to get past it, but anyways, that's it for now. Ease Origin, pick it up. It's available on Switch now and on PC. So I think it is a pretty good entry in the Ease series. Maybe not the best entry, but it's a worthy entry for sure. And attacking and combat is very fluid in it. That's what I like about it. Very cool. Alright guys, thanks for watching.